Hey guys, I know we're doing a Mexican squad builder. Yeah, a Mexican squad builder. Haven't seen much of these, eh? Yeah. Anyways, here we go. Goalkeeper was starting off with... if I can find him... Where is he? There he is. Ochoa? I don't know. I think that's how you pronounce it. He has 84 diving, 68 handling, 76 kicking, 85 reflexes, 47 speed, 74 positioning. He's probably the best... He's the highest rated Mexican goalkeeper, so yeah, I just chose him. Next we have... Oh, he's silver, I think. Somewhere around here. There's... It's Ayala. He has 71 pace, 66 passing, 62 dribbling, 78 defending. And he's one of the highest rated Mexican defenders. Not set the Premier League here to Mexican. Okay, here we go. Next centre back we have Moreno. He has 70 pace, 63 passing, 77 defending, 81 heading. That's pretty good stats for me. 70 pace as a defender, that's pretty good. Next up we have Reyes. Diego Reyes, to be specific. He has 73 pace, 66 passing, 71 dribbling, 75 hitting, 75 defending, 74 hitting. He's a decent defender, I guess. Next center mid, we have Dos Santos from Barcelona. Guess he's Giovanni Dos Santos' brother here. Plays for Barcelona. And he has 68 pace, 68 shooting, 74 passing, 74 dribbling, 57 defending, 60 hitting. Next we have Herrera, 76 pace, 62 shooting, 73 passing, 73 dribbling. He plays for Porto. He's decent. Right mid we have Carlos Vela, 86 pace, 76 shooting, 73 passing, 86 dribbling, 46 defending, 64 heading. He's an awesome player. Next on left mid we have Guardado, 87 pace, 73 shooting, 78 passing, 84 dribbling, 72 defending, and 64 hitting. And our first striker here we have Javier Hernandez, one of my favorite attackers from Manchester United. 88 pace, 76 shooting, 62 passing, 75 dribbling, 44 defending, and 77 hitting. And he's 5'9", medium low attacking work rates. For right wing we have, I think he's in the right mid. Yep, we have Andrade, 77 pace, 67 shooting, 69 passing, 72 dribbling. Yeah, I could have put Vela there, but yeah, actually I can do this. Yeah, I'll just do this. Yeah, it'll be better. Okay, next, left wing we have Nava. Could put Dos Santos there, but I couldn't afford him, so yeah, I put Nava. He's 86 pace, 64 passing, 64 dribbling, 56 hitting. That's pretty much the squad there. The substitutes, we have all the OP players here. Pretty much that's it. Thanks for watching, please comment, like, and subscribe. Peace out.